The dedicated man who led the United Nations along the hard road to peace and brotherhood is buried in his native Sweden. King Gustaf VI Adolf leads the homage to Dag Hammarskjold as he is accorded a state funeral, the first commoner in Sweden to be so honored. Cut off at the pinnacle of his career in a plane crash on his Congo peace mission, Mr. Hammarskjold is buried from Uppsala Cathedral, where world leaders, including Vice President Johnson and UN Ambassador Stevenson, pay tribute. The man whose life's work was peace is laid to rest in the family plot at Uppsala, the town where he was born 56 years ago. The name of Dag Hammarskjold has entered history, and history confers its highest honors on heroes of peace.